The first Lincoln Float was held recently. NORD Recreation staff member Marie Kidd says the event kicked off this year's Fall Fest.
We just were encouraging people to bring down their small 6 to 8 inch pumpkin, and we lit it up and got them out there floating. Nice parade of pumpkins.
Kidd says that many NORD groups showed up to participate.
We had the Norwood Junior Women's Club. We had PAC 49, PAC 52. We had Progress Norwood. And then we had a ton of families. It's just been fantastic.
The pumpkins went on their journey around Hawes Pool. Overall, Kidd says the night shaped up pretty nicely.
My favorite part is that full moon that's over my shoulder there and the size of the crowd. We weren't really sure if anyone would know what it was or if people would be kind of leery to come out on a Sunday evening, but this is a blast. The weather's great, the amount of families, the kids dancing, it's just been so much fun.
For more information on other Fall Fest activities, be sure to check out the NORD Recreation website. Reporting for Mustang Magazine, I'm Sophia Saratori.